When you love a sport like brothers Braden and Logan McCann love hockey.
I scored again, Logan.
You'll play it anywhere. On any surface.
I guess you always want your kids to get a puck, you know?
Which is why last week meant so much.
Stuff like this they'll never forget.
On Tuesday, as Wild players warmed up, 7-year-old Logan was hoping for a puck.
Girl gave the puck she caught to me. Then Zuccarello came back, and then I caught that one, and I gave the puck to her.
But then she gave it to Logan, who said thank you, a moment viewed millions of times on social media.
I think that was very nice of her.
When she gave the puck to you, how did it make you feel?
Happy.
A puck so special, it stays with Logan at night.
That's actually a pretty nice thing to hear.
Emily Wiltius didn't think twice about keeping it.
I wanted to give it to that little boy because he looked like he won the puck. It just felt heartwarming.
Then Saturday, the Wild returned the favor.
Zucker signed this, and he's number 16.
Carly and Jason Zucker thanked the 11-year-old in person with signed pucks from the team and gifts for Emily, who plays with the 10U Rangers in Forest Lake.
Zucker signed this.
An act of kindness multiplied.
I can't believe I only handed out 2 pucks, and I got 26 back.
In Forest Lake, Heidi Wigdahl, KARE 11 News.